When you come in the gym and practice, you have to be the hardest worker. You can't control talent, you can't control circumstances, but you can control how hard you prepare and how hard you work.
Yep. ICP. Shot. One.
When you work, it tunes everything out.
All the way. Nice. Two.
You're focused on things that you can control.
Pick that net. Fix that net. There it is.
I play inside out, so work a lot on block, catch and shoot.
Got you.
While adding a little bit of fatigue and conditioning. It's definitely what you put in the journey that determines the outcome. This WNBA championship has motivated me from the get-go.
Right there, nice.
Pushes me to do more. One more rep. One more set.
Nice.
You put in that work so that in the game, you're confident in making shots. That's what it's about. You put in too much work not to succeed.